Fairfield County News, Darien, Connecticut. We follow Darien High School junior and student body government officer, Miss Nellie Wise, as she shows us around the Darien High School Decoration Day Fair. Miss Wise is one of the fabulous young people who helped organize this year's fair. One of the main events of the day. Everyone can agree that an afternoon playing games for a good cause is just swell. Even if we don't always win. Better luck next time, cutie. Music filled every corner of the town square. All of Darien's Bobby Soxer got to jitterbugging and Lindy hopping together. They can't get enough of that big band sound and how. Nice job, Nellie. The ring toss, that old fairground staple, also attracted large crowds. Want to toss a few with a great dame behind Ms. Wise by his side? Ms. Wise told us she dedicated the event in her mind to her father who lost his brothers during the Great War. We really did have a swell old time with this little all-American miss. Germany, better watch out. We have feisty American beauties leading the charge here on the home front. From Darien, Connecticut, this is Fairfield County News, saying goodbye to Ms. Nellie Wise and everyone here in our corner of the world.
I solemnly swear the testimony I'm about to give is the truth, the whole truth, nothing but the truth, the help of God.
Are you a member of the Communist Party? Or have you ever been a member of the Communist Party? The question is, have you ever been a member of the Communist Party?
Fear of communist subversive activities has developed into hysterical frenzy which grows daily.
Communist Party in the United States, the outlaws of the Congress of the United States.
Some other unpleasant
place. Did you think that I am going to with this collection of Judas, of men who sit there in violation of the United States Constitution. If you think I will cooperate with you in any way, you are insane.